most important thing that you have learned about investing over the past three quarters of a century?
Patience.
Patience. Tell, expand on that. How do you apply patience?
Well, I buy things for myself and for clients to hold for 5 years, 10 years, because I won't be around for 10 years or any sizable part of it. But
you fooled us before. You could fool us again. One of the most remarkable things about you is that you don't rest on your laurels. You're out there every day as an active investor. What do you think of this stock market today?
I think it's dangerous at present levels. a lot of froth on the boom. I think probably we're in for maybe something like 1987.